This is Marc on a par 3. After the practice swing, it's now ready. Yep, it went the other way.